Hi, this is Milan with Desi Plaza TV and V Desi Radio, and I'm here at the Immigrants Journey Gala, and I have with me Mr. Mani Manikavela. How are you doing, sir, this evening?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, doing good. Well, your story is inspiring as everyone else's story. So we would like our viewers to hear a little bit about your story and how you have inspired and done good things for the immigrants.
Sure. I was like anyone else, came here 25 years back on IT background, you know, was doing IT work in a large corporate. And I started my own very small business, educational business. Over the time, I learned to start franchising it, and it grew in a good size. And then in that process, I learned the whole franchising, and I wanted to pick a right business which has a potential to grow and support them to grow. And today, I've got my tax filer, one of the great name. We are working with them to grow my tax filer. We added about 10 locations last year, and it is set to grow. Great team. It's founded by Sudhir Pai. So it's a great support team and all that. Then I have CFO as well as a Joyous Montessori, which is again another partner, will grow big over the time. Thank you.
Well, looking at everybody else's stories, are you looking forward to doing something different, something else, that rather than along with whatever you're doing right now?
No, the way that the franchise for growth is set up is going to be working with multiple different companies, right? So it's very exciting because you work with various line of business. So even today, the three different businesses that I have are tax, headed by Sudhir Pai. It's a more of a cookie cutter business. Somebody who has just a business interest and want to be an entrepreneur or a business owner can be a great candidate to build that business. Then the CFO is a very professional business, so you need to be a CFO to run such business. So where we will be able to support them with methodologies and process. Then the third, a Joyous Montessori, is much more elaborated business and a much bigger investment. So it all different line of business and require different kind of people to build it up.
Well, sir, you are definitely an inspiration, working along so many lines and taking care of so many kinds of businesses altogether. Thank you very much. It was a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you.